okay, here's where you're gonna build, but what are you building on? How do you get the most accurate picture of what's going on right beneath your feet and under your next construction project? Well, there's the old-fashioned way. You drive a pile into the ground, push it with a backhoe, and make some handwritten notes while reading a dial gauge. And later you'll transcribe these notes if you can read them. There's got to be a better way to do this, and Terracon has one. We're here on a construction site today with Terracon engineer Corbett Hansen. Corbett, how are you doing?
I'm doing well.
Corbett, tell me what's going on here.
We're here helping out a client with a new PV solar installation project that covers over 300 acres. We've already performed the geotechnical investigation, and now we're here to test the pile load capacities.
So where's the backhoe?
No backhoe, Bob, just this.
This is it?
This is it, our tripod pile load test frame.
Well, I think a backhoe sounds like a lot more fun, but this looks a lot simpler. Tell me what we're measuring here.
We're determining the lateral and axial, or uplift, capacity of the pile. First, we test the pile for uplift by trying to pull it vertically out of the ground while measuring its deflection. We usually take it to about 150 to 200% of the design load. If it passes that, then we pull the pile horizontally to measure its deflection that way. In this case, we load it incrementally. That is to say, we take it to a certain load, say 25% of the design load, then back to zero, then take it to 50% of the design load and back to zero. We keep it going up to 150% of the design load. Some companies will just take it to 150% of the design load and call it good.
So why is doing incremental loading better?
Well, it's a better representation of what actually happens to the pile in the ground. Imagine that you're pushing and pulling a fence post back and forth until you can pull it out of the ground. That's what's typically happening to a pile.
I see two engineers at work here, so is one of them taking notes?
We always have two engineers operating the test for safety reasons, but actually nobody's taking notes. With this system, no one has to get in possible harm's way by getting close to a loaded pile in order to take a reading from a dial gauge. We're getting real-time automated data collection.
Which is probably more accurate than my handwriting.
Exactly. It's more accurate than the traditional test since we're getting an exact time to load reading. It helps projects measure up to all of the ASTM standards, and it can save the client money.
How so?
A couple ways. First, the unit is so easy to set up and use, we can test multiple areas in a day. That saves time and money. And since the measurements are far more precise, our client might be able to cut back on the depth of the supporting steel that has to be placed in the ground. For example, if they can use supports to a depth of 6.5 feet instead of 7 feet, that's 6 inches off of every pile.
That doesn't sound like a lot.
Well, some projects have over 200,000 piles, so that 6 inches less can really add up.
Okay, now that sounds like a lot. Is Terracon the only company with this system?
Yes, we're the only company with a combination of portable tripod and unique software that allows us to test and view the results right here on the site.
Thanks, Corbett. There you have it, the old way and the Terracon way to do pile load testing. For any project, big or small, routine or complex, Terracon will be your responsive, resourceful, and reliable partner.